Alright. Let's do cellos, guys. Grab those cellos. We'll send it through as soon as it's ready. It's the only cello one we're doing, too. Figured we'd throw something in. We didn't have much stuff to put up for player. Figured we'd get creative. Do a cello break for all you silver chasers. cello. All right, here we go, guys. Cello players number one. Check your players on the right. We're going to pull these six boxes out of a fresh case, guys. Fresh case of cellos. We're going to pull the top six out for you. See if we can find some heat. Never know, that's true. I haven't really done big cello breaks. We've done mostly just the packs. Never done six boxes in a row.
Down here or something, man. I swear I feel like I'm buying snack all the
time, but I never have any to eat. Little snacky snack. Everybody's sleepy, man. It's Thursday. Well, we call it laid back Thursday, bro. Because everybody's been working all week, staying up late, breaking. And Friday's almost here. Every other night. Always getting a thumbs down from somebody. Always, there's always somebody. I guess it makes them feel good or something. Thumb down somebody.
Thumb down, man. Your bricks suck.
Get rid of my 15,000 tabs I got open here. By the end of the night, dude, I have so many tabs. That's what I do, Wildcat. I get a few hours of nighttime sleep. I get up early on the weekends, dude. I swear it takes 2-3 hours for me to be able to think. All right, cellos are in, baby. Let's go, let's go. Send it through. You can go check your random players under the results page. The link is in the description on YouTube, guys. What's the way I could, like, put a link in the YouTube chat and sticky it? Like, why can't you do that? Why can't I sticky a link there where everybody sees it at all times? Because it's, like, the most important link. Like, we use it all night. All right, I'm going to go grab the cellos. I'll go ahead and put the... Go check the link, guys. Just send it through. Go check the results page. You can check it. And I just sent the email to you, too, so you can use the email as well.
Crack this case.
Man, could you imagine doing a case of cellos? Woo! I'd be done after that. 20 boxes in a case of cellos, guys. No, no.
There's a 6 boxes. Oh, only got 5.
It's like 240, 250 packs.
Yeah, a lot. Well, there's 3 packs per box, or pack. 12 packs, 36 per box. 36 packs per box. So that would be 20 times 36. That was 720 packs. That's a lot. I don't even need this up here. Breaker people problems. I came back last night.
Wait, so they have the pack in
the pack, yeah. Cause these are their hangers.
Oh, okay.
See, they have the things. These don't really have the holes in them. They've never been sent around. See ya, bro. Guess we'll get 2 ready at a time. Yeah, I don't like the morning either, bro. It's weird. It's your clock, man. Your clock is weird backwards. Pick a pack in a pack. Guys, rock and roll. Man, that was crazy. Got Nash Silver, PJ Washington. Alexander Walker. Valentine. Dybul, red, white, blue. Schofield Blake, Rozier Silver. Gafford, Dwight Powell Green, Grant Williams, Salmonick, JaVale McGee. Robin Lopez, Keldon Johnson. Klay Thompson, Josh Donovan. Yeah, Goga and Barton. Pascal, Thibault, Grant Hill, Green. Zingas, Crowder. Thibault, first Zion. Very nice. Grant Williams, silver. Oh, boom. Green Zion already. Woo. That was a fire little pack there. Oh, my goodness, guys. Watch this. Zion, red, white, blue. The rookie, the green, and the red, white, blue. Back to back to back. Incredible. Incredible. Culver Adams. That's insane. Edwards, Giannis Green. That's incredible. In six boxes, we'll probably pull a whole freaking set, you would think. Bobo silver. We'll see. Goga Green. Bobo, red, white, blue. This Myles Garrett interviews. Get this off the TV. Got Augustine and Barrett. Nobody care, bro. Got Aldridge. Don't nobody care. KZ. Got a silver emergent hero. Silver Klay Thompson. Baisley, Thibault Green. Bird. Parsons silver. Got a Ja rookie, first one. Moody A Green. DeAndre Hunter. KG, Suba, Alex Lynn, Cam Johnson, Giannis, red, white, blue, Alonzo, Ayton Green, Kobe White, Mike Conley, silver, Clark, Jerome, Chandler, Favors silver. Claxton, Zion Impact, Holiday Green, Aaron Holiday. RJ Barrett, Redick silver. Tyler Hero, red, white, blue. Wendler Barton Green. Romeo, nice silver. Milton. Hachimura, Derrick Jones, silver. Tatum, PJ, red, white, blue. Lou Will, Jalen Hands, Isaac Green. Yeah, but dude, he's talking about Mason Rudolph did a racial slur at him. He didn't say nothing for 2 weeks and then made a statement saying it. It's like, dude, if he would have said that, why didn't you say it in the locker room, bro?
You have to wonder, like, some of the people that were, like, going after Garrett.
Tremont.
For, attacking... Or whatever.
Got a jaw.
Offended.
Dane. What? What?
Because the two people that were like the two Steelers players, or at least.
No, it was Mason Rudolph that he slung the helmet at.
No, I know, but like.
Oh yeah, nobody heard it but him. Nobody heard it but him. And he didn't say nothing.
African American athletes on the field.
And he didn't say nothing for 2 weeks. It's a complete lie. And then he does his interview with his little glasses, making him look all nice. It's all ploy, man. For real. He's trying to look like Mr. Rogers, bro. Like, nah, dude. If he'd have said something in the locker room right after, then it'd be different.
Yeah.
Completely different. I would have understood completely. Yeah. But he's trying to. I'm gonna shut up. That's lame, man. They shouldn't give him that interview. He don't deserve it. We got Garland, red, white, blue. Hunter. Keep your helmet on your head, bro.
Don't take other people's off.
Yeah. That's right, he did rip it off, didn't he? Yeah. Didn't try to hit him with it. That's right, he didn't take his off. Took the other dude's off. Got Roby. Ooh, Bron Green. Getting all the goodies. We ain't done but two boxes, guys. A couple of silvers there. Chamberlain and Ingram. This is more packs than I thought it was going to be. I don't know why. Oh, look, red eye book. I don't know why I didn't remember, considering we do these every night. We could have did a two box and everybody would have hit. I swear everybody hit in that two box there. Still some rookies we need silvers of, though. Sticks and helmets.
Sticks and helmets.
No one's gonna ever forget that, dude. Now, he just goes out and plays some good football, man. You know, do your thing, brother. I ain't worried about him. He should be able to play. Don't go lying. Why you gotta lie, man? Just be honest. I had a moment of rage. You never know, though. He might just be dumb enough not to say anything for 2 weeks. Why aren't they asking him that? Hey, dude, 2 weeks, dude. You said nothing. Why is that? Tell us that. Ooh, Steph and LeBron.
Yeah, it shouldn't be an interview. It should be like an interrogation.
Interrogation. Come here, Miles. He got to miss out on playing all them games that meant nothing, too. Yeah. The Browns were just getting ripped on the rest of the end of the year. Mav, Seth Curry. Pascal, Jerome, Giles. Davidius, Derek White, Green. Cam Reddish, Joel Embiid, Silver. Magic, Cam Johnson.
I swear, every commercial break, it's the same five commercials.
Oh, no, they wanted to hypnotize you. Buy my product.
It's like, you're not making me want to buy cricket, you're making me want to...
Oh, I would never get that. Never. Yeah. Booker, Peyton. Everybody wants cricket.
Never heard anybody say, Cricket's got the best service.
I think they all have bad service. They all be like, oh, you use this many gigs? You have unlimited? But, you know, we're just going to slow it down a little bit. Because my phone, dude, I'm telling you, when I'm not hooked to Wi-Fi, it don't run fast.
Mine's weird. Like, I don't know. Never. I don't know what's wrong. Sometimes my Wi-Fi is worse than not having Wi-Fi.
Oh, man. I got T-Mobile. Mine should be rolling the way they talk about themselves. Yeah. I just need Wi-Fi. Gafford. They're under the results page, Jeff. Culver, Bam and Abaya. Oh, Jeff, you must not have seen the new way we do it, Jeff. We had to use the old way tonight. For limited. Yeah, go to the results page, man. It automatically randomizes and everything, like all the other breaks. Results link is in the description there for you. Got a Roby Green. Towns and Ingram Silver. I didn't put an auto yet. Can possibly pull an auto, that'd be cool. Schofield, Bridges, Silver. If you guys didn't see, I know a lot of you guys didn't see, we pulled a Luka Doncic Silver Auto out of 18-19 Cellos last week. That was crazy. Never know, man. Could pull one, some kind of Silver Auto in these. I couldn't believe it when we pulled that. Never forget that, man. That was nuts. This is like a silver explosion here. Iggy. Silvers and greens and red, whites, and blues. Porter. Zion rookie again. Ja. Barton. Zion's hitting pretty good. We need a Ja silver for you. Yeah, T-Mobile's all right, deal. They treated me all right. Now see your little. I was on that Boost Mobile for a long time, but their phones, man. I had to get off it because their service is great, but their phones suck. They don't have like the new goodies. They're all old, like 3 or 4 years old.
Huh. I got a lot of friends who just go to like Straight Talk.
Oh. No, no thanks. Pascal.
I've been sent it a couple times, but that's just because my phone bill is like so much higher.
Dude, we were on Boost for so long that it was hard to get off because our bill was unlimited for $30, dude. Like, I finally left when they started. I started watching more stuff on my phone and like casting it, and my gigs would run out, and they'd want me to purchase more gigs. It was unlimited everything but gigs. Like once the gigs started mattering, like a couple years ago, that's when they. It started being, they were just as expensive as everybody else, so I switched. Like, oh, I can go get me a good phone now. My old phone I got going. Brandon Clark Green.
Yeah, my phone bill is like, I use my phone a lot. That's why. Like, just for, like, information and stuff. Not just, like,
I got two lines for, like, $80 or something, $120. More like that. Pretty cheap.
I also have Verizon. So
yeah. Oh, yeah, Verizon.
I don't find it. But I could probably get the same thing I have for cheaper from my own.
That's what Rob's got, Verizon. Ian Davis.
Which is a lot of time and effort.
Jackson Hayes. You need a good one for that Wildcat. Cause all the gigs. I pay for them gigs. Not really though, you can get on Wi-Fi. That's the thing, man. I'm on Wi-Fi everywhere I'm at. It really lets it go out and about.
That's true.
And you barely use, that's the thing, man. It's like, dude, I barely use it off Wi-Fi. It should be rolling when I'm not off Wi-Fi. Yeah. It's all right. E-mobile.
I don't know. I guess it has
Steph Curry silver.
I'm like constantly listening to music and stuff.
Kobe White.
So, like, I guess, like, you know, music apps use data while I'm down.
Yep. They do.
It's probably a big factor.
Dylan Windler silver. Silver explosion. Williams and Gordon. Another Ja rookie. Claxton Green. And Bobo. There we go. Two more guys. Nikki gonna hate me for this one. It's the whole set. Pulling the whole set of prism. Still went four boxes. Maybe three boxes probably would have been perfect. We pulled about everything.
I'll be honest, I didn't expect it to be this. I don't know why I expected it.
Oh, no, no autos. If I probably get one, it's gonna be Mark Eaton. Kobe Ing. I doubt that's happening. Loves the iPhone. I like Samsung. I like how the Samsung functions better. That's because I use all Microsoft Windows, everything on all my stuff. So that make you biased if you don't have a Mac or something. I don't know why she likes it so much. She don't have a Mac or any of that. I think she'd want to get a Mac, go with her phone. You know? The Giannis green. Langford, Steph Curry, green. Everyone disagrees, I know. It's a split down the middle. Will Beasley. It's whatever you're comfortable with is what you like. You're not just going to have a Samsung that works good for you and then be like, I'm going to get an Apple. Because you're used to your phone. You're used to how it works already.
Yeah, I've never. I mean, I had a Samsung when I was like in middle school.
Middle school.
It was like a flip, like
the flip phone.
Okay.
Good old flip phones. I remember the first flip phone I had. I hated that thing. I never used it. I was like, "This is garbage. Can't do anything on this thing."
Well, I think
you have internet on this. You'd be on there and be like little block words.
Oh yeah.
It's not real. I was like, "This ain't the real internet." I was like, "I'm good with this."
Yeah, one of the big reasons I went to one day I went home and I was like, Mom, Dad, I gotta get a new phone. And they're like, why? And I told them, I was like, I was in the cafeteria line and I heard like these girls and they were pointing at my phone.
They were laughing at your phone.
Yeah, I was a freshman in high school.
That's funny. Those mean little girls. Culver. That's crazy. Garland, Augustine. I know, watch Nikki leave this one for me. I'm not doing that one. You sort that one. Schofield Cook. Dominic. Damn, why I gotta keep hearing about the Astros?
It's the Astros.
They beat stories to death, bro. Any kind of story that, like, matters, like, oh, it's a big, you know, like, it's important. They just hammer it forever. And when baseball season starts, every Astros game, they're gonna hammer it some more. Like, come on, dude. We all know already.
Seems like either right now it's either Astros or Miles Garrett.
Tonight it has been. Ooh, red, white, blue jaw. There we go. Just need that silver now. Get the trifecta for Ja and Zion. The green, the red, white, blue, and the silver. Got Hayes, LeBron silver. Nice. First one of those. Doot, 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 doot. Bobo Malone Silva. Giannis. Koji. Hunter and PJ Green. MF Silver. Never ending. I know. Probably will be a never ending. In 5 years from now. Back in 2017. Like, man, team's been doing that forever, dude. They just didn't have it as sophisticated as the Astros did. They took it up a they moved it up a notch. Little Claxton, Oney. RJ Barrett. We haven't had a Barrett silver yet either. Another guy we need to pull the silver for. Barrett, Shaq Green. Hachimura. I haven't got a Hachimura silver either. Where's that Hachi? Turner Green. Roby TJ Warren. Jackson Hayes. Yeah, Zion. Yeah, that'd be for never ending. Like LeBron has always been never ending. The mega stars are always talked about constantly. Lonzo. Kua. Ruby. They had to run at least once. Got a hero, red, white, blue. Camel work cracks me up. You're right. Basically, Jokic. Got another one! Red, white, blue, Zion! Great break for Zion here, man. There's Hachimura Silver. Very nice. Few packs left. Thibault, red, white, blue. It's just because he's been injured. It'll be back. They've been losing too since he's been hurt. Larry Bird Gasol. Here we go, guys. Woo! Marathon of silvers there. All the rookies loaded up. Too bad we didn't get a Ja silver though. Got a bunch of Ja in there. Yeah, a bunch of good Zions though. Stacked with Zion. All right. Appreciate you guys jumping in now.